No, not yet. Oh, we're rolling. I'm Lipbone Redding, and this is the Lipbone Orchestra. Bring broadcast on the World Wide Web tonight. I'm originally from the South, and I moved up to New York City at one point, and my mama said, son, what you gonna do in New York? I said, mama, I'm gonna make it on Broadway. She said, no way, and I said, well, yeah, I'm gonna be like Frank Sinatra, and I'm gonna do it my way. That's how I ended up playing music in the subway. Woo. And I only knew two songs. I knew a Waylon Jennings song, and I knew a song by Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. So when my mama calls me up and says, son, what's it like in New York, New York, New York? I said, mama. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under, mama. Like a jungle sometimes, it make me wonder. It's like a jungle sometimes, it make me wonder how I keep going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it make me wonder, mama. Woo. All aboard, next stop, New York, New York. Help Mississippi to Tupelo. Then I hop on the eastbound freight train. Sky high ho, and open eyes go with earth all over my face. Head to New York City. Greatest place to be, unless you're out of your head. A little bit of that country style, a little running wild, what happened to your mama's baby? New wheels on, top wheels on and on. Mama, my boots, they're showing through. Yes, they do. Nobody really gives a damn about from where you come from. You just what they've got to get out of you. This is how they do it. Up in New York City, greatest place to be, unless you're out of your head. A bit of that country style, a little running wild. What happened to your mama's baby? Number 6 train, Uptown, Spring Street. And that subway would come by and the people would get on and they'd get off and they'd sit around and they'd listen to my music as I played the guitar and they put money in my guitar case and it was a great life. And then one day I got thinking, I was looking down at the electrified third rail. I don't know if you've ever been to New York City, but there is an electrified third rail that runs through the subway system. That's what powers all the trains. You definitely don't want to fall in there with 30 million volts of juice. That would be the end. And I kept thinking about Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five. And he kept coming to my mind. He said, Don't put me, 'cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Don't put me, 'cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It make me wonder how I keep going on. Like a jungle sometimes. It make me wonder how I keep going on. Like a jungle sometimes, but make me want to be.
On a board next stop, Times Square. Woo. Stand clear to closing the doors. Boom, boom. Know what my mama say. She can see me through the way. What she pray? Nobody never heard about your crazy days. Crazy living in the north of Mississippi. My neighborhood, but the living is good. Up in New York City, all the greatest place to be. Unless you're out of your head, and I let a bit of that country style. Little running wild, what happened to your mama's baby? A little running wild. What happened to your mama, baby? Thank y'all very much. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Listen, you know, I live in New York City, man. It's all right. We don't have all this real estate y'all got around here, though. We do have one nice view in my building. It's on the fire escape. You know, you go in the back there and you look on the fire escape, and you know, you got that other building right behind you, right there. It's pretty good because, you know, there's a guy who hardly ever wears clothes who lives on the second floor. Yeah, and that's that guy too, right? And walks around like he doesn't know that everybody can see him. But I do know he's having an affair with the woman on the second floor. And then she is having an affair with a woman on the fifth floor. So there we go. It's a very, not really. If it sets up the song, it, you can never have quite enough information. You know what I mean? Woo! I mean, they told me this was like some kind of clothing optional barbecue crowd. So I don't know, man. That's too much information. See, she liked that one. Sir, excuse me. You're going to have your hands full before the night's over with. I guarantee it. You're going to want to tip me extra. I'm tossing paradise in your lap. Here we go. Woo! There's a train. It's rumbling by. It comes rolling through the Bronx in the heat of the summertime. Fire hydrant down on the corner. You know the one right in front of Rosario store. Kids laughing and running through the water, make a rainbow against the park cars. Mamita, come to your window. We're gonna have a party on the fire escape. Mamita, come to your window. We're gonna have a party on the fire escape. Lisa Lee. Hair of gold, Lisa Lisa, heart of stars. You know we're gonna have a party on the fire escape. Gonna have a party on the fire escape. Come to your window. And gonna have a party on the fire escape.
hair of gold. Lisa, Lisa, heart of stars. But no, we're going to have a party on a fire escape. Going to have a party on a fire escape. Come to your front door. We're going to have a party on a fire escape. Right. Remember back when life was simple and good. Just chilling on the steps of the block of the old neighborhood. Bring your rum and dance until the morning. Music coming, mama, around the corner. Oh, let's go back again. Lisa, Lisa, hair of gold. Lisa, Lisa, heart of stars. You know we're gonna have a party on the fire escape. Gonna have a party on the fire escape. Come to your window. We're gonna have a party on the fire escape. Gonna have a party on the fire escape. Gonna have a party on the fire escape. Come to your window. We're gonna have. Have a party on the fire escape. Come to your window. We're gonna have a party on the fire escape.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You're a well endowed audience. Thank you for being here. There's a voodoo Cadillac taking Big Mama away. There's a voodoo Cadillac taking Big Mama away. Take him down to the graveyard, little tiggy holiday. Come on, y'all. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank y'all. Man, I feel like New Orleans style in this place tonight. It feels good, right? How's the food? Was it good? Oh, okay. Anybody know where I can get some deer jerky? No, not. Oh, okay. I'm really looking for some. I wasn't kidding. I like it. It's good. Or elk. Or, well, I feel bad about the elk and the buffaloes. It's lean, though. Tuscaloosa and then a slow one. Okay. Yeah. That's a good New Orleans groove. Okay. All right. How many people over there watched Jersey Shore this week? Did you really? You heard this song, man. Episode 5, you know, Jay Wow boob scene when she was at the beginning? 2 minutes into, they used my song, and this is the song they used, so. Glad we got some Jersey Shore. You can't, it's like a car wreck. You can't take your eyes off it, right? It's funny because this song is about two girls who got trapped in a suntan booth down in Tuscaloosa, Alabama, because I ran out of gas on I-20 and I rolled into the parking lot of the Tantastic Suntanic Salon. Tantastic. You look tantastic, sir. Yeah, there was smoke coming out of the front door and it smelled like roasting chickens. And I thought, man, what's going on? And this guy comes by and he goes, oh, there's two girls trapped in a suntan booth. And they got the jaws of life. And they're trying to get them out of there. The jaws of life. That's an amazing invention. Here we go. I'm Luke Medusa. I'm in a town in Tuscaloosa. She's about in a downtown suntan booth. With friends to be served, the queen of Polynesia. What they're doing in there, I never knew. Some call the doctor, the lawyer, the fireman, to see if anything is all that they can do. Those men are high learning, so they head their chicks are burning. Tuscaloosa. Southern barbecue.
Those golden ladies. Those golden ladies.
Ooh, come on, mama, what are we gonna do? Those golden ladies.
Those golden ladies.
Fine in a suntan booth downtown Tuscaloosa. That's off our first CD. Where are our CDs? We didn't even bring them in yet, did we? Because I know all y'all going to take one home. Because I know you're looking at the stage going, man, how do I take him home tonight with me? That's right. Well, I'm telling you, I'm high maintenance, and I'm telling you, I'm high maintenance. I'm very emotionally complex. So it's probably best to just get the CD and take it home. You know what I mean? Whew, man. Goodness. How you doing? You look more beautiful than ever, by the way, tonight. Thanks for being here. It's been a long time since I saw you, right? Are you with, is that your, he's a good looking guy, and I'm a little intimidated, I gotta say, because, but I'll just have to deal with it, I suppose, right? You know how it goes. Say, what's your name? Yeah, you. Leah. Oh, that's a beautiful name, isn't it? Must get off cold and lonesome some nights up in there in those California hills, right? All I've got is an old record player. It's old and broke, baby, but still spins good on 45. I've got a bottle of wine, your favorite kind, free. Some candles all around. There'll be one in the